can't believe you're still up.
I thought for sure you were gonna be long asleep, and I was gonna have to sneakily tiptoe my way in here so as not to wake you. But you're wide awake. Yeah, you left this out on the coffee table. I thought you might have wanted it, so I was just gonna sneak it back in here.
Are you feeling okay?
Do you have a fever?
Just thinking too much.
Yeah.
Is there anything I can do to help? I can make you some tea. I could read to you. Is there anything that usually helps? You know what always used to put me right to sleep? Was being in the car, in the passenger seat, of course. Yeah. Sometimes when I was having a hard time sleeping, my parents would wrap me up in a bundle, like a blanket burrito, and stick me in the back seat, and then just drive around in circles, and it put me out like a light. Has that ever been helpful for you? We can try it. I'd be happy to. I've been completely nocturnal for the past few days, so I'm wide awake. I'm not gonna be going to sleep anytime soon. And I find it really relaxing to drive around, especially in the rain. Don't worry, not relaxing like I'm gonna fall asleep. Just relaxing like it's soothing and peaceful. Yeah, we can pick out your favorite blankets, put on some of your favorite music, or we can just listen to the rain, whatever you want, and just wander. Even if it doesn't put you to sleep, it might just be nice. Yeah. I can even make you some tea and put it in a thermos. Have some sleepy time chamomile as we drive around. Yeah, I've got honey vanilla chamomile in stock in the pantry. It's the best of the best. So what do you think? Is it a plan? Okay, give it a try. Okay. So I'm just gonna go make your tea, grab the necessary supplies.